just me, or do cats seem to appear everywhere we find remnant tech? I was just thinking the same thing.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Maybe more than a little.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you, and then...
This time will be different. Right. This is our element.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Keep sharp.
Those kids seem shaken up.
They've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply. Let's get to it before there's any more Ket. Pretty cool.
Huh. Well, yeah. Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drack, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths. The Ket seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drack.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoil. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
He seems fun.
This component was security tagged for Site 2.
Looks like they had some sort of special project going. Let's find the rest. He was tortured. Nexus didn't mention anything about this.
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Anton, Darren T, and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what he started.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling Ket.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Should be enough glyphs. Monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Kind of missed the infrastructure in place back in the Milky Way.
Right. The good old days, when squirrels carried plague.
What are you talking about?
Just saying, we gave up lots of things, including a world where squirrels carried plague. Earth, that was the one. We'll just have to make new bloated infrastructures, and find squirrels. I miss rickets.
I still don't know what you're talking about. It's forming a bridge.
Let's find out how solid it is.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Life support.
No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good. didn't do a thing.
How far down do you think it goes?
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is. What are you? Come on, Pathfinder! Hey! Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like... Looks like a bunker. Or a vault. Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere. Let's find out.